An investigation is underway this morning after police found a man dead inside an upscale downtown LA high-rise. The LAPD responded to calls of a shooting at the apartment building around 6:30 last night. When officers entered a unit, they found a man dead inside. It's not clear yet what may have led up to this shooting, but they are calling this a homicide. Police have not yet released any details about a possible suspect.